To set home screen layout as home screen only in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. Select display, brightness, blue light filter, home screen, and then scroll down. Tap home screen, custom the home screen layout and features. Select home screen layout and then select home screen only. Tap apply. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.